Mesa Public Schools puts on to create awareness of STEM in the community. There's so much STEM all around us, from everything we do has some aspect of STEM, whether it's math, or STEAM, whether it's art, or whether it's science or technology, and the interrelatedness of everything just is so important to life. And this event helps kids and adults see the connections.
Currently we're showing off the Squadron 305, which is part of the Civil Air Patrol's flight simulator. Now, we've had this sim for a few years, and we normally take it to schools to show them the kind of stuff the Civil Air Patrol does. Lots of the younger kids who want to join us, a lot of them really want to be pilots later on. A lot of them want to aim for Air Force or civilian transport. I personally joined because I wanted to be a pilot.
Truly Nolan is a family-owned pest control company. We've done pest control in the state of Arizona since 1955. So the booth, what we do is we bring out stuff that we can help educate the public on. I do a lot of school events, probably anywhere from 15 to 20 a year.
So this expo really highlights all of the great things that are going on in the community, from our schools, district departments, city departments, and local businesses. We're all coming together to share all of those great things with the community.